guys, we're in Ottawa today. We're gonna see the Sharks play the Senators later tonight. We're here in Parliament Hill, gonna go check it out, maybe see some other sights. Let's go, Sharks, get a W tonight. Cold? They're really coming down. What, really? I'm cold, I'm really cold. What is the final score prediction?
Tonight's official is that we are
going to 2-3. Do they have empty netter at the end?
Okay,
empty netter at the end. I like that.
Let's go, Sharks! Come on, Sharks. Follow it up with another win.
Let's go! Probably not.
They're all over us.
Okay, there we go.
Good block.
Oh, LeBanc, you're gonna get that out. God, look how much zone time Ottawa centers have. It's ridiculous. It's so ridiculous. Oh, they're gonna score. They're gonna get a shot now. Oh, God. So you can just feel it coming. You can feel it coming right now. They're all over the net. And they're all over the Sharks right now. And the one timer. Blackwood, tough start to the game right now.
Oh no, we got a plan to review. I think it might be it.
Yeah, the point is confirmed. The puck never crossed the line, so the call of the ice is confirmed. No goal.
Yeah, there we go, Western Bally. I'd like to see.
Shoot it!
Big goal gets us within one. I think it was Anthony Duclair.
Ottawa's got a minor. Holding.
Kevin LeBanc makes it 3-2 San Jose.
Oh, it's not good.
Good save.
Gotta block the shot. They're circling. Oh my gosh, good passing. Oh, now they're all over right now. Good save.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, God.
Woo!
What a stick.
Woo! And the Sharks tie the game with 3:04 left.
What?
Battle for it, boys.
Come
on, hey. Jeez, that was close. Oh. 11 seconds in this, from the load of the game. That's the game.